Everyone, this is Tenjin Sid and welcome back to Circle of the Moon. So, I made it back here in front of the boss room. I also explored a little bit of the castle while I was grinding a little bit of hearts. I maxed out on hearts now and I found, I think, two places where we might go next using the super jump. Right left where I am right here, there are two open paths. So those are two areas that I stopped exploring. So it should be good to go. Let's see, I think I know who this boss might be. Your mind power will be drained. Will not be able to use, okay. Let's see. Okay, there's no music. This looks a lot like the Colosseum Symphony of the Night. Okay, it's like an enemy rush or something. Interesting. That wasn't what I was expecting. I was expecting a boss. Hey, you leveled up. I wonder if I'll have a game over if I lose here then. Okay, I shouldn't be taking hits. Okay, that's... Oh no, those bitches. I'm probably gonna die. Look at that. I was definitely not expecting this. Okay. That's weird. I think we go where I told you guys then. Let's see. I think it's called the Watchtower. Something like that. I have a feeling that that place isn't mandatory, it seems like a side thing. So yeah, you go super jump here. Come on. And there it is. And it has the classical Castlevania music and some Google Chrome there. Okay, more Legion. The annoying thing about Legion is that he can't curse you, and I think I'm out of curse potions. So let's... Okay, I can't use DSS again though. Nice. Oh, because it... Oh fuck's sake. I still have to. Because I died, yes, for sure. So, yeah, one thing I did is I equipped two curse rings, which I don't think we need. I thought, what was I with? I think I had one of these, and maybe one of these. Wow, these lower my attack a lot. Oh, I'm sorry, I don't know what to do. I'll keep this. Not sure what to expect from here, actually. sizes, level up or potion. So there's a room there and a room up there. I kind of want to go back there. Watch out. Oh my god. Ooh, a high potion. A potion high, whatever. I kinda wanted to check the other corner there. Freaking annoying enemy, man. Probably nothing here. Oh, there is. Okay, it seems, like a big area. So, since we got a super potion, whatever, I'm gonna use something a little bit unusual here. I will be a coward. To be honest, on this LP, I don't think it's unusual at all. I've been doing this a lot lately. Fuck, he threw a rock at me. I don't even know, I'm expecting it to heal like 100 only compared to the other ones. 250. That's not even. We have 700 by the way, so it's pretty much nothing. Give him max some health. Let's try again. Okay, we have to be patient with this legion, guys. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 hits, and they're down. I mean, if you're facing one by one, it's not that hard. Okay, last question. Come on, I can't believe I did that. Well, that's him down, I guess. Okay, let's try this here. It's the wind knight. You know what? I can do this. I can put this with the griffin. I think it should absorb. Yes. Heal me. Barely heals. Hey, it is healing. So I'm not complaining. Okay, we're out of mana now. Watch out. Yeah. They have a little bit more health, more health than I thought they would have. They are so fast too, like. Okay. Can take them now. Maybe it connects to the other four. Oh fuck, I forgot that I don't have it. Okay, when we still have mana, actually can use one of these things. right? It's coming out. I mean, we barely use these anyway. Nice. Oh, it's for a hot each briefing, so you don't need to worry. All right. I love the classical Castlevania theme going on. I think it's Vampire Killer, right? Or something like that? Maybe I'm confusing, I don't know. Okay, we can go. Oh man, this Legion guy is so freaking annoying. I think it had to have the boss version of him. See? He curses you and then you can't do anything. So freaking annoying. There's two of them too. Like, you have to wait and it's so freaking lame. They don't drop enough potions to get you out of here. And there's no chops in the game or anything, so what you gonna do, bro? Okay, I'll grab that. That'll be very useful. Okay, try not to get hit there. Sucking fucking shit. There's nothing I can do. I'm mashing the attack button here. Alright. Evil Pillar. Oh shit. Okay, he attacks much faster than me. Okay, I'm not in good mind. Stop. Okay, I really accept the save room right now. But if I know this game, it's not gonna come. At least they have given me big hearts. Speaking of big hearts! Okay, this room was nothing then. I'll try not to use that potion we got. Just because it seems like a very good thing to use on the final boss or something. Six. Alright. The cross seems to do the same damage as my attack, which is pretty nice. Another curse thing. Thank you. Okay, I need to use at least the curse thing. There is windy guys here. Maybe I can try to scum it out a little bit more. What the fuck is that? Okay, I can pretend that they are wind, and maybe they will be. Yes, they are. Okay. No. So they stone you. Good to know. And yeah. You know what? Instead of closing the video here, I kinda wanna know what's in the next, in the other place I told you guys that I found. And depending on what it is, I'll see what it is and meet you guys after I've done everything I did already. I'm not gonna make you watch again. I don't like that area. So let's go back here. There was a spot that you could. Huh, did I pass it? Yeah. Should be here. Yes, over here. So you could go and jump. This place doesn't have a name, I think, so let's see. Rare horse, really? That's a weird. Okay, it seems like an easier version of the Minotaur. Kinda reminds me of Breath of Fire. Right. Nice. Does it connect to the area? I don't know. Probably not. There must be. Oh, yes. Heart upgrade. And maybe a mana. And maybe health too. Fuck. It's control sometimes. Alright. Oh, I can. Sure. Let me read that. Whoa, that guy is a ninja. It's easier to kill him like that. Seems you confuse it with the foreground just like I did. Okay. A mana thing. So what I'm gonna do is that I'll redo that part of the Legion. Get the upgrades I got already. And I'll meet you guys next time. Thank you for watching.